Alright, I'm going back to the temple of five dons. I don't know why it's called a temple of five dons, but okay. Now that we have the spirit of water and the spirit of earth, we only have one last spirit to retrieve, and that is the spirit of wind. Air, or whatever you want to call it.
My time is passing, but your time approaches swiftly. You return with the spirits of water and earth. You make an old master proud. Wu Gao and Shu are welcome here. We would care for them well. The only remaining spirit is Da Feng. Hide somewhere across the dawning span to the west. I can carry you to the top of the temple. She awaits you there to lead the way.
This way to Morning Breeze Village.
My NPCs always have to be faster than me. That's not fair. Yeah, sure, why not? I know where we're going. We're going over here, so. Might as well see what's going on downstairs real quick. Barely nothing. I think she's supposed to be telling a story, but for some reason it's delaying. He's singing a tale, and she's supposed to translate for him to the children. For some reason, they're not doing what they're supposed to be doing. I really got here just as you finished, and so it's about to start again. No? Okay. Apparently not happening today, okay. That's a nice story. I don't remember how it goes because I've only listened and I've only seen it once, but it's a good story from what I remember.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, well, I have a feeling that it's more than just her form that you think is beautiful. Why don't you just go talk to her? Isn't that typical of a boy? Not knowing how this little girl that he likes her. Just be open about it, okay? Just tell the lady how you feel, and if she turns you down, then she obviously doesn't feel the same way. But at least you're honest about your feelings, but well, you don't have to keep them bundled up inside. I need to get through. Peel bananas first, then eat second. That is actually good advice. Don't throw banana peel where you're going to walk. That's also good advice. Don't wallow in own pool unless it's smells like poo all day. Unless you want to smell like a poo all day. I don't think you want to roll in your own poo anyway. That's just gross.
I do not have a target. out of range.
I keep pushing the dot thing, but I keep forgetting I put it in the number 4 slot and not in the number 3 slot no more. But for not fun to sleep on. Yeah, it is not fun to sleep on. Probably stinks too. It stinks of wet fur. That's what it does. Maybe you should take your own advice when it comes to talking to her about how you feel. Okay, my keyboard is being funky. Because I need to get myself an external keyboard, because my PC is starting to die on me, which is not good, considering it's only a couple years old. At least that's what my mom told me. My mom told me when I got it, she told me that the computer was only a year old.
Let's do this, monkey face.
She may have lied to me. I was not paying attention to my health this time. I don't know, and I almost died as a result.
I need to get closer. I am out of range.
Good to see you. The time to act is always now. The greatest virtue is the will to act. See you at the dock.
Wow, looks like that brawl of yours couldn't destroy everything. Now what I do here to get across the rope without falling is just, I switch to walk mode. And I carefully walk across the rope.
our full potential. Patience is the highest virtue.
Oh, this is another vision. This is what's been happening. Apparently the wind spirit is being chased by the dragon. And I don't think they're playing either.
Wait. We need to wait for the winds to settle, then make a break for the cover of the far hallway.
Yeah, you do wait for her to go, and then you go. If she goes, you go. Before, not after. The best way to get across. Alright, what you gotta do here is you gotta launch these fireworks at the dragon. The fireworks you took from the monkeys. Until he comes down. And then you can attack him. Just sent me in the air. He sent me flying.
greatest trials yet lay before us. My time is passing, but your time approaches, Swickham, child. We have one final journey to take together before your training. The Wood of Staves, a sacred place that only the worthy may enter. Of the many ways to prove your worth, I require the simplest of you now. I must know that you will fight for our people. I must know that you can keep them safe. Defeat the Guardian of the Elders, and we may pass.
Oh, so somebody just defeated it. I thought we were doing a spawn.